So, in a few seconds, I'll show you what happened to my trampoline. So, yeah, that's where a trampoline would have been. And that's where it is now. In my neighbour's yard. So, yeah. Hopefully, someone can come and fix it.